In Gorham, students were sent home early from school while officials investigated two possible gas leaks.
The Narragansett Elementary School was evacuated just after 10 o'clock this morning, then again shortly after 1 in the afternoon. We had a crew there today. We spoke with the school superintendent to get a better idea of what happened.
The fire department was called after somebody had smelled gas and the building was evacuated. At that time this morning, we identified what we thought the problem was, and we were able to clear the building, turn the gas off temporarily, and then let the students back in the building for lunch and the remainder of the day, what we thought. But then later in the afternoon, there was a second gas leak that occurred, and we were evacuated to the students from the building. Everybody was safe, but evacuated the students from the building, and at that point, the fire chief determined that it was not safe for the students to go back into the building, so we had to decide to send students home early.
Officials say the school is now safe. Students will be able to return to class tomorrow.